they are going to recite for you the crews that are in the race in the same sort of cadence that a countdown was. You guys remember how a countdown worked, probably. It was 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, attention, then a variable pause, and the word go. And now it's going to be something like, it's going to depend on the race, it'll be something like Marin, Los Gatos, Lake Merritt, Sacramento, Bay Blades, attention, go. Or it could be attention, go. That variable pause, of course, is in there, retained in order to not have false starts. So Annie, go ahead and have our two-skull bow there. One thing to notice, isn't it, that all you guys have to be a little careful with the balance of the boat, right? Because when she's sculling, she's reaching out, leaning over the side quite a bit. Everybody else has to hang onto the oars pretty firmly, make sure the balance of the boat is not set. Now, here's the really good thing about the new starting commands, is that our coxswains and rowers now are going to have a pretty good idea of when the word attention, and then second or so after that, the word go is going to be, which is really helpful in conditions where it's windy, like at the Crew Classic. At the Crew Classic, if you have an afternoon race, more than likely, you're going to have a two-skull and bow, right? Yeah, two will be skull. Even been out there. Annie, have you experienced this when you have so much wind that two seats get really tired, and you go ahead and have four sculling with threes or two? Yeah. Yeah, that can happen, that it's that windy. Hands aren't going to be recognized after that polling starts, or it's called announcing now. After the announcing starts, hands won't be recognized, but they will be up until that time. If crew's not ready to go, you can go ahead and raise your hand and indicate that you're not ready to go after that two-minute period. Actually, by the time starting time has occurred, the scheduled time of the race is passed. If your crew's not ready to go, coxswain better have the hand in the air and better be getting ready as quickly as possible. Judy, let's apply a little bit of wind. Not a really hard pull, but just a gentle, let's make it a very steady pull to start with here. And here's the thing, you're going to have a constant wind. There is no point on passing it back. Yeah. That's it, Judy, keep that constant little bit of tension, very, very light. Yeah. There is no point in passing it back if you're not getting close to the start of the race. Because at the Crew Classic, in many conditions where there's going to be a wind, that's going to be a more or less constant force. That the person who's sculling should be sculling the same amount of force that the wind is pushing. There is no point in sculling the boat way up to windward and overcorrecting a whole bunch, letting it drift back, then having to pull hard to get it back into. That just makes it a lot more work. What our two feet should be doing is probably a very constant light pressure, keeping the boat pointed, just the same amount of force that our wind is exerting on us. And let's just practice passing the oar back and forth a bit. Okay, let's go ahead and just do a couple more. And two-seat, are you getting tired? Okay, good. And then Judy, I want you to put a little more pressure on. So the wind is getting up and being gustier now. We're going to try another start or two here. So let's go ahead and we've got boats coming into the sink. And now they're all in the sink boats. We've got... Okay, alignment flag is up. All the shells have arrived. I will begin the announcement. Lake Merritt, Marin, Los Gatos, River City, Bogota, Bear Island, BRI. Attention, go. Cold water. Make those strokes a little bit shorter. Let's go so far. How'd that go? Were we pretty well on point, or was that? Yeah, with that much wind, that much sculling to do, you probably have to overcompensate a little bit more than that. So Judy, let's do another one and keep that same kind of, that was good, the same kind of stronger pull. Not real strong. You just got a lot of leverage over there, I'm afraid. Beautiful job. Stay in line there. Okay, all the boats are in. The fake boat alignment flag is up. I will begin the announcement. Lake Merritt, Marin, Los Gatos, River City, Saugatuck, Bear Island, CRI, attention, go! Ooh, I like that.
That was good.